57th and 7th Avenue.
Certainly a lot of people are going to be wondering why the crane was left up there as opposed to being taken down, perhaps.